This is the church, the back end of it. As you see, the cross is still standing on there. Although with all the tough winds that was here, the fence around the graveyard. It is an old church. The porch on it is caving in, and in the inside, take a look through the window here. As you see, the roof on the inside is coming off. A little bit of the back room. Some of the village. This is the porch. As you see, it is collapsing on the roof. See if you get a little bit of look inside. Not all the way in though. Little bit of the inside. As you see, the ceiling inside is coming off. That's what it looks like in the inside and on the outside. Some of the graves, my auntie, cousins, uncles. And here's looking at the village. My big grandma's house, my grandma Barbara, and Joe Nikolai. boats, council building, my auntie's old house, and right there is my cousin Steve's, and way in the background is my auntie's other old house, one of the houses they stayed in before they did move into this one. This is a view from the church towards the village. Take a look at the roof over here on the porch of the church. As you see, some of the windows is busted out due to the cold and birds maybe. Take a little better look inside. The back room where the priest goes. As you could see, the ceiling where the cross is on top of the building. And what it does, look inside. And right back in here is where the priest goes and the altar boys. The doors. Take a look at the ceiling. It is coming apart. The roof on this side is about to collapse. And that's the building of the church. Another look at the cross. Amazing it's still standing after all these years and all the winds that it faced. It's still standing strong up there. The fence around the cemetery. That's a trail that leads to the church. Part of the taxiway, generator building. Walked up here yesterday at a bus trail, so it'll be a little easier walking. It was deep snow. Take another look at the church from the front side. Snow on top. Amazing, still has enough strength to hold it all. One of the oldest buildings here.